everyone, my name is Ksenia and today we're flipping through my entire collection of wrestling shirts. This is a video that I've been wanting to make for a long while, but I've always been putting off because one day I'm expecting a package, another day I think that maybe I should get some PJ Black merch, and then I decided I shouldn't because the shipping is too expensive, and I just never get around to filming the entire thing, the entire collection, because I always feel like I'm not done yet, and I am not. However, I figured that it will take me a while to complete the collection, and if I wait till that moment, I will never film this video. So I feel like it might be something that I might have to film an update on in the future. I have quite some wrestling shirts. That's the point. And I'm pretty sure you do too if you're a wrestling fan. We are all obsessed. We can't stop, let's face it. So I thought it would be a cool thing to flip through the entire thing to kind of classify them, to sort them out. I have pre-counted them and pre-categorized them. And if I were to talk about every single shirt, it would take an eternity. So I decided that I'd just flip through them real quick. I'd like to start with a shirt that I'm wearing because it's obviously a wrestling shirt. It's from Private Hell and the art, the print, is by Lauren Moran, who is amazing. You should follow her on Twitter, you should buy her things. I'll link her down below, her social media and the beautiful things that she does. Please do support her, she's amazing. So this shirt I categorized as non-WWE wrestling shirt because technically, it's not sold by WWE. And that's the category that I'd like to start with, non-WWE shirts. So without further ado, let's start. Riley Pierce slash Ryan Nemeth shirt, Joey Ryan shirt, The Elite Cody shirt, Marty Scurll shirt, John Morrison shirt from WrestleCrate UK, use my code KSENIADIDTHAT at checkout for free stuff, Will Ospreay shirt. Next category, generally wrestling related shirts, Fozzy baseball tee, a suplex shirt, a somewhat offensive Jobbers Need Love 2 shirt, a Blackcraft wrestling shirt, a Downstage shirt, go buy it on What a Maneuver, link in the video description, another Downstage shirt, a professional fangirl shirt. Now let's do the biggest category, WWE shirts. I have divided them into several subcategories, but I didn't divide them into WWE NXT shirts and WWE shirts, because some of the people whose NXT shirts I have already been called up, so it would have been confusing. So the first WWE subcategory is event shirts. WrestleMania 33 shirt, another WrestleMania 33 shirt, Evolution shirt, another Evolution shirt, WWE Shanghai shirt. The next three subcategories in the WWE category are the shirts of wrestlers that I have several shirts of. So that is, I have several shirts of this wrestler. First subcategory, The Miz. Haters wanted tank top, no autographs shirt, and haters love me shirt. Subcategory number 2, CM Punk. Best in the World shirt, yellow GTS shirt, and Straight Edge shirt. The third and the biggest name category, Dolph Ziggler. It's Not Showing Off shirt, It's Too Bad I'm Too Good shirt, Ziggler and McIntyre shirt, and DZ tank top. And now the remaining WWE shirts, the biggest category, WWE shirts. A Buddy Murphy baseball tee, an EC3 shirt, an Aleister Black shirt, a Kevin Owens tank top, a Drew Gulak baseball tee, a Caitlyn shirt, a Carmella shirt, a Performance Center shirt, a Tommaso Ciampa shirt, a Team Poz shirt, a very old Shield shirt, an Enzo and Cass shirt. I have to burn it now, I guess. Another Enzo and Cass shirt, a Paul Heyman shirt, a Wyatt Family shirt, a Fandango shirt, an Elias shirt, and the last, but by no means least, Wade Barrett shirt. Now, in conclusion, we have 7 non-WWE shirts, 7 somewhat wrestling-related shirts, 31 WWE shirts, 5 of which are event shirts, 3 Miz shirts and 3 Punk shirts, and 4 Ziggler shirts. In total, 45 wrestling shirts. Yay! I did it! It took 70 years. No, guys, you don't understand. I unfolded and then folded back 45 shirts. So here you have it. Which ones of these do you have? Tell me down in the comments. Thank you guys so much for watching. Give this video a like for my suffering. Subscribe and find me on my social media. I will link them down below. I'm at KSENIADIDTHAT on almost any platform. Goodbye!